I could go back in time and tell teenage me, like, that I was gonna be like this, like, as an adult, like, I always say, I wouldn't waste any time telling them that I ended up being a successful musician. What I would tell them is to get a fucking haircut and wear pants that weren't, like, a 36 waist, because it looked weird and made my mom really sad. So, anyway.
I would have not told myself to get a haircut, because that was the style. And everyone,
big, weird, banger hair was not the style.
It was very poofy, because it was the 90s, and everybody...
That's not why my hair was poofy. It was poofy because we didn't have haircuts for 12 years.
It was very full hair. Like, we could have potentially, if we had been smart about it, we would have cut it and sold it, like, for, like, horse manes or whatever. Like, sabots, you know? Never mind.
Divorce.